it's not even about the conference. They're one of the best teams in the nation, one of the best attacking teams in the country. You know, 27 goals up to now. And, you know, their front guys are, you know, they can compare to anybody in the nation. And they all fit a really good scheme. They've got great leadership and a great coach. And, you know, they've been flowing. They've been flowing all the way through.
Obviously a very good team, very good possession. They can move the ball very well, very cohesive. And they play as a team, which is impressive. So hopefully we can break them down and make something happen. Oh, it's huge. You know, it's huge for our conference. Someone's nationally ranked, and they've been having a great season and a great end of the last year. So it's a huge game, big rivalry, and we're looking forward to it.
When it comes down to a team like this, if you don't play well, you don't win. You know, you have to have a flow and things going well. You got to be doing a lot of things well, and you got to play well. I think every game at this point is a playoff game. Big, you know, it's big. You know, I would say that having them at our place, you know, having them coming here, you know, and us being fired up and ready to go is going to be important. And you know, if we want to get points out of every game we're playing right now. We talked about getting points at Hartford, we failed. So we want to get points on Wednesday, and we want to get points again on Saturday against Albany.
It's huge, yeah. This is the game of the season for us, so we're 100% focused on it and looking forward to it and trying to get a victory.
We're going to have to be very organized. We're going to have to be very committed to compete. 90 minutes. Against a good team, it's all about the 90 minutes. You can't play a good half and then sort of struggle. There is no struggle. You got to play 90 minutes. You got to play a complete game. You know, it's like going into an exam and being fully prepared and knowing, you know, every question is going to be on there. And then you get an A and then things go well. That's the type of stuff. We've got to get an A in our performance on Wednesday to be successful. That's just the reality, and we know it. And so next 2 days, we're going to try to do that and get ready to, you know, score an A on our exam.